New messages. First new message.
Hey, what's up? I just got out of the studio. I'm trying to give you a call and see if we're still on for the night. So, call me back and we'll see if we can get things popping. Alright, call me. Hey, what's going on? Just calling to make sure that we're still doing that thing tonight. Make sure you ain't forgot about me. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you give me a call. 8 o'clock, give me a call. Peace.
Hey, what's up? You told me to call you. We're supposed to do something or whatever. Alright, well, check this out. I'm gonna try calling you back 3-4 more times before you answer, alright? But, yeah, we're gonna do something fresh tonight.
Hey, what's going on? It's like 7:45, you know what I'm saying? I'm getting a little worried. Maybe you're about to stand me up or some shit. You need to let me know what the fuck's going on or something. God bless. It's freezing out here. Give me a fucking call. Peace. Hey, what's up? It's me again. It's 9:30. What the fuck's going on? I thought we said we were fucking doing something. Call me back. All right. Peace. Bye. Whatever the fuck.
Hey, what the fuck's going on over there? I called you 4, 5, 6 times, man. You ain't answering, man. Where you at? You're supposed to be meeting up with me. I thought we were going to go to the roller rink and shit tonight, man. The fuck's going on? Call me.
Hey, look, if you don't want to fucking hang out with me, that's fine, but at least have the fucking common decency to give someone a call, all right? Just fucking call me. All right, bye. Take care of your fucking fat ass.
Yo, friends, put on a motherfucking beat that we can shake our motherfucking rolls to. Yo. Fat kids, are you with me? Put your motherfucking hands high in the air. Let me see your little chubby digits. It's about to get sweaty in here, y'all. You might want to bring a fan. It ain't easy being about 250 when you're 15 years old. That's what real life's about. Hey, yo, fat people are hard to kidnap. So if you're fat and you're all in this bitch, then grab your nutsack. Fat bitches, don't feel left out, cause you can grab one of these skinny bitches and knock her ass out. Chubby love, showing in your song, cause it's fat motherfuckers, stay ready however they come. A hungry rapper, cannibal lyricist, I got hunks of MCs like you inside my shit. Standing poolside with a t-shirt on, unless I'm showering a bucket, my clothes stay on. I got double cheeseburgers chasing me in my sleep, and fire hoes checking me out but scared to speak. Off the chain, off the scale, I ain't watching no way. I'm at the barbecue, high as hell, fixing a plate. XX to the XL, hit me 3 times, come correct with my burger and fries, the king size. King size.
This song is dedicated all the fat people worldwide that are alive. Biggie Smalls, one man gang, Chubb Rock, Chris Barney, 8-Ball, John Candy, Big Pun, Bam Bam, Bigelow, Fred Barry, Kevin Smith, E-40, Matt M, King Kong, Money, Fat Joe, Blaze, Dead Homie, Fat Albert, and the Fat Boys, and Grimace. Monoxide used to be fat.
Put me on public display and showcase, so there's an equal opportunity for everyone to hate me. I know you think it's a lie and it's a scam. Fuck the music, fuck the time, and fuck who I am. From where I stand, we digest shit like flies on trash cans. Overseers of the East with 5 winning pentagrams. Time to open your mind up. Possessed by the rhyme is eventually how they wind up. Damaged innocence isn't a friend, so it's hard to overlook and pretend where it all started. Half-hearted and semi-skilled still today. Unfuck-winnable and unreal. Unbearable and unheard. Unheard. Unmentioned and disrespected on more levels than just words. Subtract us and rob us of our confidence. But obstacles and booby traps are hateration nonsense.
No one the other man you this microphone.
Is the problems of a man whose mind is fucked up.
And on the other side of the speaker's phone
is a nation that don't give a fuck.
The day.